represent. You love being the...
Dude, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals?
Tricks up our sleeves, huh?
Same. I'm just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. So I
you
still
suck
love you, tell me.
Hold on to yourself. You're in over
and
your head
you
and you're up here.
Jimmy! God damn it. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well... Nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah,
bike ride then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride!
Fuck me.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up, you know that? Ugh!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Oh, hella yeah. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Careful!
You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Watch it!
That you think this is normal!
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties?
Oh, man!
You selfish prick!
You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human beings.
No, not unless they're a spick, or a Jew boy, or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between wit...
Hey!
Get out the fucking way.
It's between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street?
Hey, I never seen...
Look out!
And learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never care.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hello! Ah, hello!
Hey, you!
Hey,
two
girl.
Bikes.
Take your pick.
You never call me back the next day.
Alrighty.
Yo, thanks. Crap. If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Hey!
End of the pier? Alright. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being!
Hey, Pop! If you're such a health nut, you should do a triathlon or some other midlife crisis nonsense. If you like the beach so much, bury yourself out here!
You bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans!
You'll die first, old man. Right after you buy the TV.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck. Ah!
Dad, wait!
Dad, no, stop!
Thank you. I'm a dancer.
Yeah.
Hey, man, change. Whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing?
Hey.
Fuck, man.
I like them.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's causing the scene of my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers. Get on. Now. I'm about to skin you alive. God damn it. Go.
We'll lose them if we keep going this way.
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when the TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Move, Papa. I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath.
Back off, assholes. Back up, you pricks!
You're going to hit me, you psychos!
Come on, let us go! It's okay. I'll take you back to your brother.
Okay? No, it's not okay. Not at all.
Hey, we're alive, aren't we? Those psychos didn't kill you.
Psychos? Only you could get me chased out of a party with effing guns.
Yeah, huh? Well, maybe you're in the wrong fucking party.
Okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Motherfucker!
Hey, man!
God.
You know what?
Oh,
you're one nasty fuck.
Jesus!
You're my bitch now.
Sorry.
Oh, no!
I'm real.
Holy fucking God!
Come on, lady. Don't fight.
Thank you.
me again. How are we gonna work this?
Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I got a Class A bug problem. Long overdue.
Our booking office is in the city. I'm afraid I can't help you here. The warehouse is off limits to the public.
Hey, call the cops. He's taking a van.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Someone stop that guy.
We have a 503 at Bugstar Pest Control on Ocean Island. ATL are licensed across a van with Bugstar logo.
Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it. I'm gonna be using your car.
Thank you.
you sure about this, bud?
Hey, Lest, I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized. We don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not going to be an issue because everything's going to go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself. No problem, but you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael. He makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep. No problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go.
Frank, you're with me. Christian, take the truck with the bikes. Norm and Kareem, you've got the van with Bugstar on the side of it. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, so you made savings on the personnel, huh?
Yeah, well, you know, I figure they're on Lester's list of potentials. They can't be that bad.
Sure, man. What could go wrong?
Cheap hacker, cheap driver, cheap gunman. Pretty much everything could go wrong.
We got this, man. Don't worry.
Great. The novice is reassuring me. Oh, brother. All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof. All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Hey, shoot! Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. Got an angle. Damn, missed.
We're waiting on you.
Hold on. Hold on. Hello? Exterminator's here. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle. Shit, too far. Not yet. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle. Hey, 1 second. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Well, think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Go, 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 go!
I'm on it, I'm on it.
just over a minute before the alarm's back online.
That's all I get for 10%? Bullshit.
50 seconds.
Who made this shit so small? Grab it and move! Let's go!
These hands weren't built for delicate work.
40.
Hey, asshole! Most of your cut is sitting on the fucking floor!
Screw these rich pricks. This craft's slippery.
30.
All right, we're running out of time. We gotta step it up if we're gonna hit the target.
Get in there, shit.
20.
We ain't leaving here till we hit the target. Come on. All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get.
Coast is clear. If we move now, man, it'll be a clean getaway.
Yo, so for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Go, go, go!
Map says this way, boys, alright?
Kareem, you the driver? Shit, where we going? If there's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man!
Damn!
Run! Shit! I'm driving blind back here.
My bike's spazzing out.
I could do with some damn warnings before we turn. Put your headlights on, it's dark in here. G crashed his bike, man. That's what happens when you're working with fools.
He was more experienced than me.
You've been employed as a driver. Man, you're supposed to know where you're going.
Shit! Let's drive this way.
I hope you're right.
What the fuck? My bike don't like this mud.
Hey, these sports bikes ain't handling the mud. You should have got some scramblers, man.
I picked these for speed. No one told me about the mud.
Hang in there, boys. I got this covered.
Hey, fuck!
Keep driving. The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cops. Cops, look out!
This is intense!
I ain't built for this kind of pressure!
You're out of here! Officer in need of assistance?
Back across the other side, right!
Two bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, dude crashed before he got in the tunnels!
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman! What happened to his part of the score?
Crashed out bike!
Shit! All right. F,
Let's do this. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
All right. Yeah. Woo.
What kind of social media you guys on?
We did it.
In you come. Come on.
All right, people, we need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Yo, what's up?